iron tight for the first pitch, and then curveball for the second one. So I feel like it really made a statement to start the game off, knowing that you guys can't dig in and get too aggressive because we'll come in there.
Yesterday, Noah Syndergaard was asked about Alcides Escobar always swinging at the first pitch, and he kind of coyly said, "I have a few tricks up my sleeve when it comes to that." How big do you think that first pitch was, just setting the tone for this game?
I don't know what you're talking about. We're just trying to go fastball inside.
Terry, that first pitch, you think he was just over amped, or he didn't want to send any kind of message that I'm going to be intimidated out here?
You'd have to ask him. That probably was over amped, because that's the first time I've ever seen him do that. He'll throw a ball over a catcher's head, and you know, I've never seen that before. But he might have been a little amped up. I know that. You know, one of the things we've tried to do with the leadoff hitter is to try to get the ball in on him a little bit better. I think Noah wanted to get it in there. I just think he overthrew it.
What was your perspective on the first pitch from Syndergaard?
From second base? You know, my perspective? It was same as y'all's. Yeah, went to the next up.
What's the second
game? I think he just got away from it.
Some concerns about that in their clubhouse. Escobar said he thought it was, quote, stupid. The pitch was, not that it was tight, but that it was close to his head. What would your response be to that?
Well, I mean, I certainly wasn't trying to hit the guy. That's for sure. I just didn't want him getting too comfortable. I mean, if they have a problem with me throwing inside and they can meet me 60 feet, 6 inches away, I got no problem with that.